So last question, Neville,
Enzo Amore, Cruiserweight Championship match.
WWE No Mercy.
It's backwards, but it says No Mercy. And the question that was just raised, Enzo, how are you going to act with an opportunity at the Cruiserweight Championship? I'm going to act exactly the way I've been acting my entire life. Like I don't give a damn about nothing. Because I got zero dimes, people. And if I had a dime for every match I lost in the Cruiserweight division, I would have zero dimes. Chump change you are, Neville. He calls himself a king. Neville, this is the United States of America, kid. You know what I'm saying, people? This is the United States of America. We don't have kings, Neville. No, we don't. This is the land of the free and the home of the brave. All right? You're not even a king without a crown, because if you're claiming your crown is that title that's around your waist, well, you ain't even going to have that. You're going to have zero crown. And by crown, I mean title. That Cruiserweight Championship is going to look a lot better with a fresh pair of J's on my feet. That championship bust down in diamonds, okay? Because I am a silver-tongued son of a gun, and I got a mind that's gone platinum multiple times, but I got a heart of gold, okay? So I got all the gold I need. So that title ain't gonna be gold when I bust it down in diamonds, decorate it in leopard print, and throw a certified G logo on it. That's gonna be, bada boom, the realest title in the room. Okay? And I'm gonna be Judd Dunzoing people all over the world, taking that Jordan, autographing it, and handing it to kids in the audience, fans, raffling them off through Champ Sports. Okay? I'm gonna have one heck of a run, and there's gonna be kids walking around the country in a size 9 Jordan. Looking fresh to death. But the truth of the matter is, people. Oh, and for one, Neville, by the way, you got close to me last week, all right? I'm fresh to death. I always look fresh, got a fresh pair of J's on. You, though? Bro, you got real close to me last week. And I could smell the halitosis swirling off your tongue, okay? You need a breath mint. So I'll autocorrect your freaking breath. All right? Take an iPhone and hit you upside your dome with it when I'm done with this Facebook Live. Autocorrect that breath because I'm the fresh one. All right? I'm the real one. And I'm about to be the realest champ in the room come No Mercy when that 205 Live title is around my waist. You know, bust down in diamonds looking sexy as ever the next night, dude. Hey, that's it. You know what I'm saying? There ain't going to be nothing soft about that title. Like I said, when the land of the free, the home of the brave, there's people out there that we're never going to forget. There's people out there that are struggling, going through it. And Neville, I hope you've enjoyed making money in the United States of America, the land of opportunity, and taking it and flipping it into euros, you piece of crap, dude. Because when I come at you, dog, I'm coming at you with zero dimes. And I'm taking that title. How you doing?